to work on this shoe was like seeing the world through Roger's eyes.
I worked very closely with the team in the On lab.
He gave us a lot of feedback and gave us
no
a lot
two
of team
tennis players have the exact same motion.
We always knew how to look differently at things.
New ways to design new worlds of materials.
Ultra dense and super.
And there are big grooves in between the crosses here.
Fits like a glove.
Gave them a lot of feedback as much as I could with all my experience that I've had. I would give them ideas. They turned that into technology. I did a lot of testing on the tennis court for weeks and weeks now, and I really feel like it's the right time to crack them open on a match court.